Welcome back to this playthrough for Final Fantasy IV, The After Years. And left off on B6. So I'm just guessing probably this video will do B6 and B7, but we'll see. I tried going back and, resting up and seeing if that would help me out a little bit. I just kept getting in fights with dragons, man, and they just hit so hard, so... No, I don't think I really did much better, but that's okay. Anyway, let's see here. 4 treasure chests in this area. Fair enough. Two of which we can definitely get right off the bat. This must be a ebony dragon? I forget. Yeah, I kept running and dying like this. Oh wow, that did almost nothing. Oh well. We all got XP that time. Pretty good. Okay, yeah, only the edge is really messed up. Some of my others, I would think. I really got a lot of use out of this Sylph summon. He was too good. I'm gonna use that blessing more. It gets mad at that. Hell, the difference is dark freaking dragons. Got it back to life in time. Now I've had to use both hands to wield it. Let's see something real quick. 104 cat. Yeah, but he loses poison. Nah, probably not. Let's hit. pretty much all the treasure here. Right, yo. Need to take the interdimensional elevator. Oh, actually. Ah. It was worth turning around. Mm. Someone could use that, though. Keep trying to do it on her, she's got a ribbon. Monstrous chomp, wasn't it? what we got here. His head always upside down. Never mind. Okay, so that three chests up there. I think what I'll do is I'll skip the first room. I know there's a save point there. That's Behemoth back there. Okay. he's blinking, I think. Oh yeah, we can. Sweet. Freaking behemoths. I do have to ask, what does his power sash do? Can't use it. She can't help. Not going to have defense. A little more defense. Tap like she needs it. He loses defense. It might be worth it. Don't hurt him out. Excellent. Honestly, I think you need it more than anybody. You don't have any way of reducing that damage. Brave suit. Okay. Yes, please. Excellent. I'll put the Genji armor on him. Stuff. He doesn't need the ice and fire stuff anymore. He's going to give us a 69. He's going to give us a 72. Alright, so maybe I won't go up and get those three treasure chests at the top just yet, considering everything I've had to go through here. Oh crap. definitely prefer. Better. Whatever. Give her a cat ear hood. Well, keep it like that for now. So much for the safe spot being here. Didn't forget to kill everybody. Light tiger mask, okay. This reduces fire damage. This time it reduces fire damage already. Too much with that. Well, hold on to it, I guess. We'll be right back. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna fight Scarmiglione here. Lone is playing with fire. We'll be right back. kind of seems like a bit of a waste of a crystal fight. There we go. Time to burn, ugly. This guy's actually hitting us pretty hard. We'll be right back. expecting this guy to play this much of a fight. Right into it, huh? Well, here we go. Of course. I've slowed him yet. It's fine. What is so... Son of magic on him. What is this? Stardust rod. Oh, how about that? I think we'll be okay walking over to the watchman target, you never know. Let's save point. Use the pass helmet. I mean, in the other game where I could actually change what my auto battle thing was, that may not be a bad thing. But here with auto battle only being attacked, who knows? I think just a tent ought to be good enough. Just to play it safe. Of course, the full mana. Alright, so depending on how many attacks we get or fights we get on the way out, I think this is pretty much almost it. Except for that, you son of a gun. Of course it would have been back attack. What are those looking at? Well, I guess we'll do one more section here. Now that might be good for later, possibly. Because I don't want to use it. I was expecting to get taken back into the tunnel. Place your hand. Gods. I'm gonna conserve my mana here. I need to go stock up on health potions here soon. Well, that's really weird having that as a, tower. Yeah, there's no hope for them. Dolls are so horrible. One would be bad enough. But you have to take two of them. Well, I guess you don't have to take two of them, but anyway. Let's see where this tunnel takes us this time, because I was hoping it'd take us to a V8. It does not. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what, this is as good a place as any to go ahead and call this video. I say it's mostly B6 and B7, but I honestly have no idea how many of these demi-planes, or whatever you want to call them, are between B7 and B8. It just seems to keep on going. So, we'll just let it keep on going in the next video. Until then, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see y'all there. Take care.